I'm not broken anymore. Since I put my trust in you, I'm fully restored, and I'm not lonely anymore. Thank God I'm not the same as I was before. My side, so says Hebrews 13, 5, and for saving my lost soul. That's why, Jesus, I accept you as my Lord forevermore. And I'm not crazy anymore. Even though that's probably what they'll all say for sure, but I'm not worried anymore. You give me strength I never knew that I had before. So I thank you, Jesus, that you can help me do anything, says Philippians 4:13, and your grace is my reward. That's why, Jesus, I'll declare you as my Lord forevermore. In me, and I know my life is yours, and that's why, Jesus Christ, I take you.